How to create a meeting on Google Meet for iPhone? To create a meeting on the Google Meet app on iPhone, you will need to have an account logged in. So please create an account and install the app before you continue with this tutorial. Check the description if you wish to see more about this. Let's open the Google Meet app on iPhone. For you to create a simple meeting, just tap on the New Meeting button. Now tap on Start an Instant Meeting. When you will get into the meeting, you will get the option to share the meeting. You can share this link with others or share this ID. The ID of the conference is the last part of the link. We are in the meeting now. On the top, you can switch the camera and also set the audio to be on speaker or normal mode. Let's see how this looks when somebody joins the meeting. Tap on Admit to allow the person. Also, you can deny entry to somebody you do not want. To see the info about the meeting, tap on the ID of the meeting on the top. On the People tab, we will see the list of participants. On the Information tab, we will find the info about the meeting and also the possibility to share this with somebody else. On the bottom zone, we will see the microphone and the camera button. We will have also here the leave button. The three dots menu will allow you to add others, share the screen of your phone and turn on captation. Now, if you wish to leave the meeting, just tap on the red button. This is how you create a meeting on Google Meet on iPhone. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.